Alright, well, we've had a few calls today. Let's see how we fared through the storm, so let's go outside and find out. Still kind of windy. See those big tall trees shaking. And you can see their proximity to the corner of my house, so that's what kept me up last night. I stayed up watching those stupid trees like I could catch one if it fell. Now let's see. Standing water in the yard, oh no. Oh my. Why? Why? This is awful. Ah. House looks fine. Tree limb down. Backyard. Let's see. Lots of limbs and branches in the backyard. There's an especially big tree right there that I kept an eye on. That one falls. Well, a lot of angles it can fall at, but if it falls at the wrong one, it tears off my house pretty good. But there you go, limbs in the yard. Really good sized limb right there. And standing water over there. But I vow this, we will rebuild.